my years, I've never been so disappointed!
Sire, despite all efforts to hack into the brain chips, there appears to be several setbacks. After strict analysis, while all memory banks are still intact, cognitive behavior has disappeared. It seems they are not the same anymore.
Not the same? What, are they suddenly just forgotten how to think?
Not quite, sire. It seems what we are gathering is a rather unsafe imbalance. Chaotic energy readings are emitting from our human inhabitants. Insufficient levels of Vitalose Z, neurotransmission unstimulated. It appears they are vastly more enraged than ever before.
Angry? Well, I would be too if their world was ruled over by an anarchist.
Sir Valentine, I urge you to look outside now.
Oh, perfect. Has my loving audience come to grace us once more?
I wouldn't call them loving.
What? I don't understand. Why are their eyes glowing yellow? This is incredibly unnormal. But look, over there. They're all throwing each other under the bus. They seem to be feeding everybody unfinished building materials and for beating each other up with it. I dare say, it's the most pathetic and most hilarious thing I've ever seen in the past few years.
Like I was saying, sir, they are lacking sufficient balance needed to keep their cognitive behavior alive. They are unlike their past selves.
So they're mindless meatbags walking the world. Well, I dare say, that makes things much easier to take over. Keep them in line. The Dimitrix will undoubtedly be enough to keep them in order.
Dimitrix protocol activated.
They're leaving. Sir Valentine, they're retreating.
Back to work you go. Ta-ta, you brainless half-wits.
Sire, as I suggested beforehand, we don't have enough power to keep the Dimitrix operating this much. We need a central core to keep the kinetic energy going in full circle.
Excuse me? Why?
Have you ever heard of a circuit board, sire?
Have you ever heard of defragmentation?
Apologies, sire, but if I must recommend, it might very well be time to put your new biotechnology to the test.
Project Biobond? You think that might work?
Providing you have a sufficiently compatible vessel, I can confirm the kinetic energy can resonate with enough force through our combination of biology and technology.
A new vessel? Well, well, well. It seems we might actually have a purpose for him after all. I found the perfect lab rat. Welcome home, brother. It's been all too long!
A plague has hit the Earth, and yet we still stand tall as a unison. Anger can come from a place of emotional passion, and when passion runs through our very blood, can we afford to keep it under control? Express your passion as much as you can. We can be our very own colony, one that may very well bring balance back to our once loving planet. Will you join us in our army, or will you succumb to the jaws of the plague?